knew that he has armpit fetish and sweater. He said if he armpits or staves, he likes them, but if it's not, he doesn't.
That's the most dumb and fucked up thing I think I've heard today. Oh yeah, he's only into girls who shave their armpits.
Yeah, because it's disgusting otherwise.
Whoa.
Yeah, last time I said that, Thea got so mad at me.
Thea's not here, so...
You can literally just jump in there. I know you gotta change.
You'll get clickbait. I won't get anything.
I can get girls to watch the videos.
Girl, what does that have to do with me?
Isn't that what you want to do?
No.
Or, oh yeah, I forgot. You're only the ones that shave their armpits. Sorry.
Shut the fuck up.
You're well dressed today.
I saw your brother at the back.
Okay.
For a given amount.
I saw your brother at the back.
Like, out of the zipper, it takes his balls off. And hey, look, it's Mickey Mouse. And he was trying to get on comfy clothes.
What is happening?
Derek, what the fuck? What happened?
Somebody pulled their dick out.
What?
What?
I don't think it's family friendly.
You play fucking Magic the Gathering. And then
Magic the Gathering.
Actually,
who bought freaking Magic?
But this guy, he wasn't wearing underwear, so he took, but he's wearing jeans. So he took his zipper out, and he got his balls out, and made shapes out of them.
What happened in your trip? Like, our trip was more wholesome.
Yeah.
It was just us singing Nickelodeon.
Okay.
And I had my birthday.
Look, I was here.
What?
Shit came.
But your birthday was during the lead week trips?
Yeah.
How'd your birthday go?
It was terrible.
We had some, like, weird bangles frosting cake.
What
was like...
Sugar
bowl
is fucked. It tastes disgusting.
Wait.
Wait,
I was with you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember. Cambodia,
the trip where everybody bought knives, or was that
the 8th grade? That's the 8th grade trip. We didn't buy knives. Wonder what that was about.
Indigenous communities. Do the metal detector. Metal detector rings. Police comes in. Bada bomb.
So I can't believe a man actually said bomb at the airport and thought, yeah, this is funny.
No, they put him in a corner. They put him.
Yeah. No, he. Mr. Westberg was like trying to calm down the police, and then he was like looking down at his feet, like trying not to do anything.
Mr. Westberg didn't know what happened actually. He thought the police was at fault because they were like doing some weird shady shit to rob me. But the moment the police guy says, he said bomb, Mr. Westberg just looks at Robbie. He was at Robbie's side, and then now he was behind the security guard.
Oh yeah, because
holy shit, I've never seen anyone just turn sides like that.
The entire trip after that, Mr. Westberg had to get Rami to sit next to him all the time, the entire time. Legit, he had to have lunch with him, he had to sit in the boat with him, he had to sit in the plane next to him.
I don't know why, but for some reason, but I accidentally screamed like Guaro. Because fucking, there's this one activity where you put chocolate on your partner's face.
Oh, and you the
And when I finished putting chocolate, all I see was just blackness and white eyes. So when I finished putting chocolate, I think it was you or someone else, and Gavin called to me. I looked back and I responded to you or someone else, and I looked back to Guaro and I screamed.
Didn't Brian give you a list of all the porn stars he watches and recommended to you?
Him?
No, Raya.
Oh, yeah. I deleted the note by accident.
Yeah, this is a problem.
I remember two names, though. It's okay.
What are the two names?
No comment. No.
August Ames. Rest in peace.
Who died?
August Ames.
Who's that?
Boys. This guy is so innocent.
See ya.
NFC.
I
love you.
Sorry.
I'm in.
Nathan.
That's very
What the fuck?
People's got school, man.
You have class?
No, I don't. I have like English or something.
It's a stupid class. Just
cool. Well, that's what I think you are.
What the fuck? It's not even like. It's not even like sea. It's not even just like water. It's just fucking.
I've made.
A severe.
A huge, a severe.
Like a judgment.
That's a gamer
Damn,
microphone
is it a
dildo? Right there. That's a gamer microphone right there.
At the.
Hey, son.